Ariana Grande. I love that one. So cute.
Look what they done.
Yeah, they did so good. It was like perfect.
It's a little cute, like, outfit.
I know.
I love it.
goodness.
Water.
like, you know, like, it wasn't the fact that I was embarrassed. It was the fact that I, like, didn't want to mention all of us. Because, like, you know, we were trying to, like, lay low and, like, budget, you know? And I felt like I was going to get... But not in a bad way. I mean, hello. Like, I had to deal with it, too. Like... Obviously, it's really hard at first, but, like, it's really only awkward for, like... Well, I mean, I guess it might be different in your case, because I guess you are wearing a skirt, but other days you're probably still going to wear, like, boy shorts and, like, ugly guy stuff. But, like, for me, like, it's just kind of, like, awkward, like, the first week. Or, like, first, like, month of wearing girl stuff. Just for people to get used to it, but after that, it was, like... Yeah, and it, like, ugh. Feels so much fucking better. Oh, I hated going shopping like before. I was like, no, I don't want any of this stuff. None of it is cute. I want to be over on the outside.
Freak out all the time, like, oh my god, do I have a flat tire? Because, like, I feel like my car will be pulling.
And it was, like, literally fine, like, because I went
I peed mine. My dad had to, like, come all the way out. But the first time, I think, was the time I hit it at McDonald's that one time with Erica and Steven, remember? And they sat in the no, wait.